Got a question from Emperor Magic Boy, who wants to know, why do anglerfish have a light in front of their face? Now, anglerfish have a really cool tool for luring in their prey. That little light in front of their face is where they house bioluminescent bacteria. And they lure in prey, unsuspecting prey, into that light and whoop, gobble them up. So that light in front of the anglerfish's face is the angler's way of luring in unsuspecting prey.